Hi, Starseeds. This is going to be shortly a short message for of the day, and what came up for me as a download is about faith. So faith, it stands for growing seed that moves towards the light despite being in the midst of the darkness by Nari. So basically, at each stage of the soul journey, ladder into expansion, a leap of faith is needed, regardless we like it or not. So rather we go bluntly into self-defeat that we can't do it, taking the leap of faith within us is choosing to jump, actually, without the reassurance of safety net that will really catch us. It is choosing to move forward regardless of whether there is absolute certainty that things will work out the way we want to. So taking the leap of faith into the unknown require great courage, and it's built over the time. Say we have to do fewer jumps or leap of faith before really we start trusting into our selves, into the guidance of our heart. So it is about trusting our spirit, trusting despite not knowing what lies before us. This could represent even when we choose to consciously move from one destination to another, or as well on our soul journey. So every leap of new level of it during our awakening, it requires a leap of faith. So this is all our collective travel up the mountain, path that we chosen, our souls choose to do so. So rather we do consciously and trusting within our choices than being unconsciously wrapped into the fear. So faith is definitely crucial for all of us right now, especially when we're going through Lion's Gate energies that will started yesterday, and it will go up to 6th of August. So we are all born to fly, dear starseeds, brothers and sisters, by stepping out of our comfort zone and letting go of what was. Our life will be far more fulfilled and expansive in moment to moment that we walk through. So it mostly fate for me, it mostly to do with solar plexus, where we activate our willpower, of course our heart, that it gives us a signals, the resonance of unconditional love and trust within a higher power, and opening our crown chakra. So here it is, how perhaps you would like to visualize yourself jumping from the mountain within yourself with huge expansive wings that will take you in the soaring flight into higher dimensions, and not only into fifth dimension but even higher, 6, 7, 8 and further up to 22 dimensions or even beyond, depends where you are at your soul path. And the last and not least, I would like to leave you with a short affirmation that you may like to practice. I have faith, the wisdom of my heart continues to light up my way. So thank you very much for stopping by, and happy flying. Much love.